You may all remember our woman of the day, Jodi Santa Maria, in her sweet roles as Maya in Be Careful With My Heart and Leah in Pangako Sayo. But she's got the range, honey! Nagsimula ang career ni Jodi sa mga teen-oriented shows and movies kagaya ng Flames, Gimmick, at Jollogs. Pero, nang makuha niyang role as the tomboyish George in Tabing Ilog, she truly started to shine. Patuloy ang pag-angat ni Jodi due to her diverse roles on TV. She appeared in 100 Days to Heaven, which she won a Best Supporting Actress Award in the US TV Students' Choice Awards for, and the films You Are the One.
Makinig ka sa sasabihin ko!
Wala na akong pakialam sa sasabihin mo!
Makinig ka! Kung totoong mas magaling o mas maganda man ako sa Is It My Fault? I didn't do anything to you. Ikaw ang nagpapakain sa sarili mong insecurities. Hindi ka pangit. At lalong hindi ka tanga. Alam mo kung anong problema sa'yo? Ang tingin mo sa akin, kakompetensya mo.
And 5.
Tulong! Oy! Tulong!
Pero ang karakter niyang si Maya sa Be Careful With My Heart was what made her a household name. The series was so popular, it ran for more than 2 years. Aside from that, she has become a horror icon of sorts, starring in multiple horror movies and shows like Patayin sa Sindak si Barbara, Maria Leonora Teresa, and most recently, in Clarita, which was based on the possession of 17-year-old Clarita Villanueva during the 1950s.
Sabihin mo sa akin, Padre. Ano klaseng Diyos meron ka?
If you've been following Jodi's career, we are sure you're aware of how diverse her filmography is. She is one of today's brightest stars. Watch out for more Woman of the Day videos this March as we celebrate Women's Month. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel.